Good day and welcome to Eye for Weather with Day Today Connor. Today is Friday the 5th of August 2011 and here are the current conditions for St. Martin, St. Eustatius and Sabre, where we currently have temperatures of 86 degrees Fahrenheit or 30 degrees Celsius, but it feels like 96 degrees Fahrenheit or 36 degrees Celsius. The winds are coming from the east to southeast at 8 to 18 miles per hour and maybe occasionally higher. And we have partly cloudy skies with a 50% chance of a few showers from time to time throughout the day. Here are this morning's cloud conditions, where we started out mostly cloudy, but as we get into the rest of the day, it will lighten up and become partly cloudy. Across the region, we see warm temperatures in the mid-80s and partly to mostly cloudy skies throughout the entire region, where the eastern tip of Cuba is experiencing showers, so they have cooler temperatures. And here are those temperatures in degrees Celsius in the upper 20s and breaking over the 30 degree mark. As for marine conditions, our wave heights are between 3 to 6 feet and have subsided from their tropic conditions earlier this week due to the passing of Tropical Storm Emily. And into the weekend, we can see that these wave heights remain generally moderate. So it's quite favorable for going to the beach and doing water sports and water activities. Here are this morning's sea conditions at Phillipsburg Beach, where we can see that there's not too much wave action taking place. So it's almost tranquil and quite inviting. Across the Atlantic, we can see the remnants of Tropical Storm Emily continuing to remain over parts of Hispaniola and Cuba, causing lots of showers and thunderstorm activity and also some flash flooding in certain spots. And we can also see another cluster of thunderstorms down close to the Southern Caribbean and off the coast of South America that doesn't show any signs of developing, but we'll still be keeping our eye on that for any development in the coming days. We've had 5 tropical storms this season, namely Arlene, Brett, Cindy, Dawn, and Emily. And the next named storm will be Franklin. And then we continue on to Gert, Harvey, Irene, and so forth. As for the rest of the tropics, we can see that there's another tropical wave off the coast of Africa. That's a few days out. However, we'll still be keeping our eye on this for any development and keep you informed as to what we can expect from this system. We currently have no active storms, however the remnants of Tropical Storm Emily has a high chance of redeveloping into a tropical cyclone. It has a 60% chance of redeveloping within the next 2 days. So we'll be keeping our eye on this, however it will not be affecting our local region as it continues to move further away from our area. Coming up for the weekend, we can expect decreasing chances for showers, partly cloudy skies, and going into Sunday, even partly sunny skies during the day and mostly clear skies at night, with a slight possibility of a shower or two. So it seems to be a pretty fair weekend for outdoor activities. However, still do keep in mind that there's a slight chance for showers within the coming days. Thank you for tuning in to Eye for Weather with yours truly. I would encourage you to check us out on Facebook, YouTube, and our website. And also send in all your weather-related photos to iReporters@eyeforweather.com. Have a great day and a wonderful weekend.